as they saw yesterday at the Camping World Truck Series race, which was exactly the same tires they're going to run today. So expect four tire changes all day. But Steve Post, this is the time to get home.